It's August 20th. It's almost September, and it's been a slow reading year for me. I've read a lot of things that I've really liked, but everything has just felt like it's taking me forever to read, but I'm reaching the point where I don't really care. I don't know. I feel like it's summertime. I'm outside. I've been putting it off, basically. But over the past couple of weeks, I've gotten some new books, so I wanted to do a haul because these books are probably going to be untouched until sometime next year. I didn't realize that the stack was going to be this high. First book that I got just a couple of weeks ago is American Prometheus, the Oppenheimer biography. Because my friend said I could pick anything from Barnes & Noble for my birthday, and I literally walked around the store for 40 minutes and I couldn't pick anything. And usually I go in and I want a lot of different things, or at least I know kind of what I want to look for, and I end up getting a good stack going. I had nothing that I really wanted. I was just gonna buy something that I had read before. And I said, like, damn, like, I wish they had the Oppenheimer book. Like, I just saw that movie and I really liked it, and I want to see, like, what's up in the text. Plus, I have been wanting to read a biography, but like, I only have one in Spanish that it's just like too much for my brain. So I was like, all right, where's the Oppenheimer book? And then it was on a table with a bunch of them, so I just grabbed it because I would probably also never buy this for myself. So now I have it. I don't know when I will read it, but I really am excited to get into it. I feel like this can be like a book that I read like all year while I read other things. I feel like I need to pace myself. There's nothing wrong with reading one chapter of a book a night, honestly. I've been laid back this year. No rush. Like, I will reread a chapter. I'll go back and read. Like, I'm just enjoying books so much. So yeah, I got that. Shout out Mary Grace. So book number two, Half Price Books, Siddhartha by Hermann Hesse. The back interested me. This feels like a good purse book, small purse book, bring it somewhere, waiting room book. The next also falls under that category. The Death of Ivan Ilyich by Tolstoy. Also 349, also small, also skinny. Heard it was very good. I don't doubt that it's very good. The question is, when will I start it? I don't know, but this is moving up the list, honestly, because I really want to read it. The next book is The Disappointment Artist by Jonathan Lethem. The cover is perfect, I feel like, for the end of summer. I got this because I know that some of these essays talk about his time in college, his time at Bennington. I fell down that whole rabbit hole, like the whole lore of that college. I know that there's some of that in here, and also I'm just not really interested in science fiction, so I probably wouldn't read Jonathan Lethem if I didn't have this nonfiction book. So last but not least, I like didn't remember the names of any of these books. Like, I forgot what I'd gotten. Freedom by Jonathan Franzen. Yeah, I got it because I read the corrections. And yeah, I read the corrections because I think I heard Bret Easton Ellis say something good about it. But I just got this because it was at the thrift store for $1.69. I usually don't like buying books this big or this big, because when I move and stuff, it's just a pain, and I'd rather check those out or something. But I love a deal, and I like Jonathan Franzen's writing, kind of, but enough to try this out, you know, enough to get it for $1.69. So yes, that is my book haul. I'm gonna try to finish this year out strong, finish what I'm reading. We'll see.